green. Scummy jeans? Yeah, they're kind of Yeah, that's rock. His dad's actually super nice. I had a good conversation with him about Colton. He actually cornered Colton in that last match. Casey. Cornered Colton. Casey, the dad. Yeah, I talked to him a little bit more about Lana, and he's going to talk to Jed Mortensen, because Jed has a kid about the same age and size as Colton. Yes, exactly. But he was super cool about it. Very nice of him to play. Yes. Yeah, with the long blonde hair. Yeah, I don't know where her daughter is. Colton said, "Oh, she's being really nice to me." I'm like, "Well, good, I'm glad." She definitely knows who I am. I'm telling you this stuff. No, he wrestles at Chino for Heritage. Right. Yeah, I can't tell you how many tournaments we've been at together and worked together. You know what I mean? It's just kind of annoying to me. Well, no, but I mean, like, in my life, she knows who I am. And then Brandy was nice to me to be. Go figure. I don't know. Brandy Cox. You know who she is, right? You know she and Alan are both of these people. Mile High and Fairmont. Yeah. Yep, that's Brandy.
Yeah,
shoes and everything.
Yeah.
Thank you.